Well, you see, what Europe can learn from the rest of India is not to make certain mistakes, you know, and not to believe that because there are different cultures and different traditions and people come from different parts of the world, therefore it is quite natural that there should be ethnic violence. In our country, we have so many cultures, so many religions, but we don't have this feeling that we cannot live together. And every now and then there are problems, but we are able to overcome it simply because we feel that we are actually part of India, and the various differences we have culturally are not incompatible. What has happened in Europe for many years, for centuries, has been a monochromatic culture. And therefore, anything comes from outside, they get a little upset about. So that is one thing which I feel Europe can learn from India. But other things I think Europe can learn from India in a rather, how should I put it, in a negative kind of way. What we have done wrong, we have done many things wrong. And one of the things we've done wrong is not to pay attention to universal health education. And Europe should learn that this is something that they have, they should prize and cherish it and not junk it as pressures are building on Europe to do that. They can trim it, they can make it more efficient, but these policies, which are welfare-oriented policies, are simply European in character and has given Europe a certain, you know, status in society and the world and in history. And it should not forsake its glorious heritage. And if you see how things can go wrong if you do that, you can look at other parts of the world, and India would be one such country.